do you guys identify as?
No, we're not going to answer this.
Yeah. Well, have a good day.
My mom is like, you're not a 300-pound albino
she
midget.
She doesn't understand that you are.
Like, Ma, this is me. I identify. Hey, everybody, this is Vincent Shkreli. We're coming at you from Georgetown, trying to ask people, you know, what gender they are, right? Let's go see what these guys say.
What gender do you identify as?
male.
Okay, male.
Yes.
What do you think about people identifying as, like, animals or trees or bugs or whatever?
I think it's a little strange and outside the box, whatever floats your boat.
That's so hateful.
What?
You guys know there's no such thing as, like, being female or male anymore, right?
What?
You didn't hear about this?
No. I don't know what you're filming, but this is just getting
hard. No, but
you ever misgendered somebody?
Yes, plenty of
times. It's gotten to the point where there was an article written about some woman who identified as a helicopter.
Oh.
Like, where does it end?
Well,
like,
I do fly high sometimes, but I do not a helicopter yet.
Yeah. No, but you guys didn't... The whole movement of the whole trans issue and the non-binary genders.
You get to decide, so I can decide whatever I want.
But then again, everything is subjective, so I could say that you guys aren't female.
Everyone can be whatever they want, but I've chosen female.
All right, I dig that.
Do you think this, like, subjective idea of gender is good or bad? Is it confusing? What's your take on it?
Creates some complications in the bathrooms.
So what do you feel about people identifying as, like, animals or whatever, like, whatever they want to identify, like chairs, toasters?
You know, honestly, if it makes them happy, it doesn't really affect me, so I don't really care.
I could demand people call me Batman all the time, right? And then claim, like, I'm being persecuted when people don't call me Batman.
How are you, sir? We're here covering the story.
I'm not a sir.
Oh, sorry. What? I couldn't tell because the... It's okay. My bad.
This one woman identified as a dog, and she walks... Yeah, she runs around on her fours. And she takes shits. that's the only reason why she wanted. She's like, I identify the dog because I want doggy style all the time. No, but she actually takes shits in public, and her boyfriend picks it up. It's crazy.
Do you think that it's hateful to have just two genders, like, or to be one of the just two, the two OG genders?
The two OG. I wouldn't say it's hateful, but I don't know. I think it's kind of just whatever you want. If you want to be female, then you can be female. If you want to be they, you be they, then kind of whatever.
You know, the whole gender identity movement that's going on now, people, have you heard about it?
No.
Oh, you haven't?
Because I was just visiting. But it's not really a thing in China, though.
Yeah, I heard it's not. Well, in the States, there's no such thing as gender, or that there's, it's weird. There's no such thing as gender, and then there's infinite amounts of gender. Which is kind of weird. But, like, half of me wants to take advantage of the whole, like, identity thing, you know?
Uh-huh.
Like, for my taxes. Like,
taxes?
I was gonna identify as a non-taxpayer. So the government, if they try to infringe on me, I'm gonna say, hey, you're oppressing me. I'm a non-taxpayer.
The idea about people choosing the pronouns, right?
Yeah.
So, like, you can demand that other people refer to you by certain pronouns. You think that that's all right?
Yeah.
What about adjectives?
How so?
So, like, if I demanded that you call me short and, like, really smart, you know, like, describing words,
yeah.
can I demand the way that you describe me? Is that all right, you think?
I feel like that's not something that you kind of get to pick, is, like, how people describe you, because that's based on, like, people's personal opinions of you, but...
What about gender?
I guess that is touche.